First of all, I'm on top, so I'm winning. The most important thing I can never overemphasize is having a good base. When you first start out, you don't like to keep your knees out wide. You always, for whatever reason, we like to keep our legs up like this, like right next to each other. If Dylan does anything right now, I'm going to fall over. I can't stop myself. Okay? So Dylan's job on bottom is to control my hands, for one, because if he controls my hands, I can't pass his guard. Right? If he wins the battle of control right off the bat, by tying my hands up, I can't control his hips very well. Now he's the one who gets to attack because he has control. If I am able to break these and control his hips, I get to attack because I have control. That makes sense? You have to have control first, or you can't attack. Right? If I'm here, Dylan can't use jiu-jitsu because his hips don't work because I'm holding him to the mat. So if Dylan does an arm bar, right, watch his hips. Go. They move, right? They move around. Does a triangle choke. See how his hips move around? He has to have his hips to attack me. That's how humans work. If Dylan wants to get up, we did the stand and base earlier. Can you stand and base with me planted on your hips? No way, right? He can't move. So that's control when you're on top. So I'm winning as long as I stay in control. I can't lose. Right? Make sense? He can punch me from down here, right? He can hit me as hard as he wants. I bet when I hit him back, it's going to be harder because I'm on top. I have gravity and freedom of movement. He doesn't. He only gets to bring his hand back so far. And then he's punching upward. As I like to say, if he hits me from the bottom, all he does is remind me that we get to hit. And I'm like, oh, I forgot. Thanks, dude. It'll happen. Wait till you roll with punches. You forget to punch people. You're just doing jiu-jitsu, and then he hits you, and you're like, you sucker. And you hit him back. Right? If we were fighting, I'm winning. And never forget, jiu-jitsu's fighting. Even when we're rolling in here, we're being cool with each other and stuff, but jiu-jitsu's for a fight.